son brought back to life after car wreck, wakes up and tells mom about heaven. Between murderous atrocities, natural disasters, horrifying accidents and everyday acts of selfishness, it must be hard to keep faith in modern times. It certainly was for Julie Kemp, who was involved in a terrible car crash that killed her husband and left her 8-year-old son Landon in a coma induced after he sustained head trauma. It was the perfect recipe for Kemp's belief in God to be torn beyond repair. That was until he gave her the biggest of signs. When their family car collided with an ambulance, Julie Kemp was left on the brink of solitude. Her husband Andy had been killed instantly and her 8-year-old son Landon suffered serious head trauma. To make matters worse, rescuers didn't even start looking for Landon right away. With Kemp having been stabilized at the scene, it took seeing a child's shoe for people to search for the boy. When he was discovered, Landon was transported to the Carolina Medical Center, having required resuscitation upon being pulled from the car. He needed to be brought back to life 2 more times at their hospital, with doctors telling Julie that his ability to talk, walk and eat could be greatly impacted by brain damage if he even survived. Julie felt an obvious doubt towards God in that moment. As per CBN, she said, "I don't understand why he didn't send angels to protect us. But in the very next breath I'm praying as hard to him as I've ever prayed in my life for Landon to live." As they say, however, the Lord works in mysterious ways. 2 weeks later, Landon woke up with no brain damage whatsoever. When he did, Julia didn't have to inform him of his dad's passing, because Landon already knew. He told his mom that not only had he seen his dad in heaven, but he'd also seen 2 other children. He'd never been told that Julie had suffered 2 miscarriages in the past. Landon believes he went to heaven and saw angels. He certainly firmed up his mom's belief. What an incredible story. How great is it to see Landon triumphing over the odds? Do you think Landon's journey is proof of an existing afterlife? Do you believe there's a God that watches over us all? Share this story to spread the question.